I also think that if you're a writer and you find a good editor, you should hold on to them for dear life. Because because people, editors are doing so much more. Mm-hmm. They're editing so many more stories, and there's so much strapped for time.
Yeah.
If you have somebody who will actually give you time, who will work with you on a piece, I mean, I think take that deal and don't worry about, it may not be the ideal outlet, it may not be the ideal beat, but you can learn so much from that person.